second is the eddy current losses, which I explained previous lecture. What is the hysteresis losses? That is due to the core material of the transformer. And second is the hysteresis losses, the leakage current flowing in the core. That is the tool losses, which include in the core losses. And second is the